What up, everybody, every guys, every gal, every person. I am actually just about to start my stream. I got to do a couple self-promoting posts, and then we'll be all dandy and fine. You're gonna hear me furiously type on this keyboard. I'm sorry and apologize ahead of time. Here we go. The game is Resident Evil Revelations. I am, I dare say, 3 hours, 4 hours into the game. I've not beaten the game completely. I'm up to a certain part in it, and you know, that's it. I have played Infernal mode. That's actually the first mode I played it on. So we're gonna see how it goes. So far, so bad. It's going actually pretty bad. Please help me out myself. I think, yeah, that should be it. It's about the only, it should be the only place I'm not covered. So, let's see. Check my Twitter. Make sure my tweet went out. Okay, yeah. Alright guys, I'm gonna start actually. I'm ready. I forgot. I know who that is now. I remember now. Totally forgot. You totally threw me off, by the way. Okay, we will start now. Let's see if I can get this to work. Yeah, there we go. Resident Evil Revelations. Stream dedicated to the very great Spencer, aka Spectre. Actually, Ghost of Metro, okay. Game mode, continue. Who is not here yet, from what I can see. And he's about to get beat up. Very upset.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
it's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it. But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker. Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Who the hell are you?
The hell? Okay. That's interesting. Oh, yeah. Whoa, buddy. How do I... Oh, there we go. I've already forgotten how to play this game. This is grand and marvelous. Pinby's watching. If you're new, thanks for watching. Not much hype, really. I forget you're always running. And I do appreciate it, though, but it'll be kind of dead. I don't understand. Mayday. I forgot. Queen Sonovia. Sorry for me putting my phone blows your ear out too, by the
way. We have yet to find one survivor.
Brass knuckles, 1, charge shot, 4, fire rate, long magazine. Oh yeah, low capacity, okay. Fire rate 15%. Damage is there. Damage, fire rate. Magazine. Okay, I'll fire shot for that too. Oh, here's some parts. Oh yeah, I remember how to use herbs now. That's good. This part's gonna really be a pain, I know that. Oh, shotgun ammo case. That's cool. Locked from the other side. Emergency call number. No, you can't get that way. That one. So, figure out what that part is real quick. Not doing anything. I want it to be some cool as fire rate. So yeah, fire rate. It's weird. Let's go. Reload my shit because it gets sticky over here from what I remember. Very not ready for this. Come on, Parker, don't be landing like that. This scared the heck out of me, like that. Scan that crotch. And so. Oh, there's one. Key to Resident Evil Revelations is to scan everything until you go mad from scanning because there's so much shit to scan. Ridiculous. I thought there was something on one of these balconies. I guess not. Call number. Wait, is it over here? Emergency call number. There is a balcony. There. That's it. I think I have the max number of herbs at the moment, so. Or Spencer was here, so he could tell me exactly what this guy is. Okay, yeah. Alright. Time to let him out. Wow. I fucked me up, son. Watch out, man. Fuck, I messed up. No! No, 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 no. Oh, shit. I don't give a shit if you're human. You're a fucking monster. Okay. That one's not dead. Thought it was. Apparently not. Oh shit, Parker, don't scare me like that, buddy. Okay, Parker. Oh, shit. Oh, dude, is that guy really there already? Wow! Wow! Fuck out of here. I don't need to deal with this right now. Off me. Oh, shit. Come on, jump it, Jill, jump it. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead! Outta here. Fuck ass. It's actually one of them. There we go. Can't remember if there's, more... Oh! Shit. Outta here. Okay! I get it! You scanned it! Shit's crazy! I don't wanna fuck with it! Let's not fuck with it. That's okay. I need hug. Is that what he says? Come on, Jill. Sweet ass Eddie. No. Shit. So far, so good. I see. As I come close to probably dying. Fill this thing full of lead, that's for sure. Should have put all my damage into this gun, and then be even crazier. I got one of these, okay, so. Sounds like he's near me already. How does one grenade again? That. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Shotgun shells, so. Shit, I fucked up there. This go a lot better not it would to start out with. I feel like they're gonna keep calling, so I shouldn't kill this one. What the fuck? Whoa! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright, here it comes. And jump down. And kind of support. I ain't sure it's because they just keep coming back. Like, press where there's more collectible shit. This is not what I wanted. Oh shit, I got myself stuck, I think. Just about. Fuck me. Okay, this boy needs to leave me alone, for sure. Okay. Fucking key to this fight. God damn. Whoa, motherfucker, man. Oh shit. Oh shit. Whoa! Can we not do this, please? They are a pain in the ass. I fucking agree. It's very easy. Thank you. Kill faster. Yeah, my partner is useless. Parker is probably a piece of shit. I hate Parker. Kyle! Lydia! Oh, no! Oh, wait, I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. This is a bitch. Whoa! Thank you. I am not about that life. Happy birthday, Kyle. I'm glad you're joining me, as I'm pretty much fucking hitting a kite this motherfucker. Oh, I got no ammo left. Can this guy die, please? No! Whoa! Whoa! Kyle! Sorry, Kyle. Didn't notice earlier. You don't need a hug, you need a fucking get the fuck out of here. I hope I didn't jump too soon. Yeah, I jumped too soon. No, 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 that's a bad idea, bad idea. Woo! Thank you. Yeah, boy. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Suck it. Your boy killed some. Fuck you. Are you fucking me right now? Oh, yeah, that's fucked up. That's some fucking shit there. I ain't fucking with this game anymore, man. We're done. Where'd that fucking blob die at? Lydia, is that you that smell milk order? Is that who I am? I don't know. Maybe I'm not looking at it right. Let's see. Oh hey, look at that. A pulse grenade, that could help. I forget you can't jump with it. Let's see, I can unlock that now. How's your birthday, by the way, Kyle? How'd it go? How were things for you? Hope they were great. I don't know if you're still watching. It'd be amazing if you were. Oh, yeah. So I figured that was. I was like, oh, okay. So. Way to make me think I had somebody else watching. Thanks. Thanks a ton. Thank you. Oh. Am I using your samurai edge? Amazing. I didn't think I'd actually beat that guy though. Let's see. Look at that Jill butt though. Look at it. Look at that thing. Fine tuned and everything. You don't know about that butt. Let's see. Booty, 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 rocket everywhere. something like that. I can't remember why I haven't found the machine gun yet. I know some shit here, but I mean, hey, like, a new viewer is a new viewer. I enjoy them. It's the reason my viewers don't ever come back. Maybe it's because I don't stream enough. That's probably it. But, you know, I gotta figure something out. Day one. I made the right decision coming up to the promenade. I've got food and beverages to last me a long time. I can still hear those things out there clawing on my door. They're looking for prey. Too bad they ain't getting in here. Maybe I'm still alive. I don't know. Shit, these damn things got in through the air ducts, but I put them all down before they could do any real damage. Trained for this, and I've trained hard. Hats off to me. Good thing I was up when it happened. No more deep sleeps for me. Yesterday's surprise party, I haven't been able to sleep a wink. My nerves are frayed. I wish I wasn't the only one here. Pretty tired today. Don't feel well. I better not get sick. I shouldn't have moved. Need to conserve energy. Just hang in there. I think this is day four. I got a fever. Hope those monsters don't find me like this. I'm so out of it. Am I affected? Is it just a cold? There's a cap on my bottle. Is there a big lump on my head? It hurts. There's a big lump there. How many days is it? I found someone to talk to. So happy. He's very funny. Tells lots of jokes. Lots. They're funny. I laugh. His face too close in my face. He thinks so too. No room to move. Had a fight. He wanted all the foods. He was eating meat. Good tasty meat. I saw his face chewing, eating. No meat for me. Looked tasty. His head looks tasty. Help. Can't move. Trapped. Me, not me. Who is he? Me. Help. Please help. Mayday. 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 Meat to meat. Eat. Eat. Eaty meat. There we go. That was a book written by the captain, or the, whatever, what is it, what's his name? By the communications officer. It was a great haiku. 10/10, would read again, if I had the time. Alright, what time to go through his buoy door. Lock it, bitch. Oh, shit. Time to do a hacking minigame. I've been drawing things like that since middle school. Partial pentagrams. Bridge deck, bridge, bridge, bridge deck, bridge, bridge. Mayday. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That won't be here. See, I can't remember. Oh, okay. That's fun. Whoa! I definitely don't want to be in the same room as that thing. So we'll go this way. Deck the halls with Jill's butt. La 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 la. 'Tis the season to shoot things. Okay. Follow la la la. Oh, hey! This is definitely where I want to be now. Oh, really. Handprint. I remember this part of this game. I'm not too far in. I definitely don't care for what's gonna be coming. It's card reader, okay. Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Oh, that's some shitty shit. Go back. I think I'm supposed to be saving the ship later. We're ahead of ourselves now. So I got the memo. Got the Magnum ammo case, but I can't do shit with it. Kyle left me. I'm very upset. Kyle's not talking to me. I'm very upset. That's all I gotta say. Little promenade deck. Can't deal with this right now. Aw, shit, I just used the herb. Horrible, horrible, horrible shit. I see where it is. Zook. Called you Zook. My bad, man. God, I can't believe that. I just used an herb. I hate that tab key is my heal button. Because it pretty much fucks me up when I hit tab. I tabbed out to check to see who was watching, and I fucking healed myself. Lydia, you should reblog my Tumblr post about my stream, please. It would help me a lot, because, you know, cool. Oh, yeah, I left the area, that's why I'm getting her money. Tis the season to be jolly. So I can't remember where I'm supposed to go now. I think I'm supposed to go to the bridge again, and then from there go somewhere, but I can't. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna wait for this long ass door to open. I don't care, I'm a weeb. Big deal. I'm a weebus. Oh, it's an anchor one. There's another door over here. Spencer! Get on! I need your help. I'm fucking... Oh, hey. I told you there's another door. Never fear. I know where I'm going. There we go. You know, it helps. You know, it doesn't matter. You did it. You're the best. Raven! It's Conan O'Brien!
Looks like we both were too late.
I'm asking why it's Conan O'Brien. I just hate him like Conan O'Brien. There we go.
Both of you. Look.
Veltro.
Little Master.
Bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know. Speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Tiabis virus. We're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Thank you.
herd of guppies in a Jaws.
Shh,
quiet. And even a child could guess what will happen next.
We are vengeful
messengers from the depths of the Inferno.
So this is our man. I knew
it's Jessica.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Isn't that like Beowulf? Oh, Dante, my bad. I'm fucking stupid! Wow. I said Beowulf. That's bad. I'm sorry. I give up.
I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Snow hates you. Ignore me while I candidly take a picture of my stream. All to see. Oh no. No. Horrible picture.
I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey.
This game is
we'll find your job.
This game is actually, I want to say 3 years old. It started out as a 3DS game, and people liked it so much that they ported it over, or it's probably more like they just wanted to make more money off the game. They ported it to PS4 and Xbox 360, and yeah. And that's it. They're making a second one is coming out. It's gonna have Claire and then Barry Burton's daughter, which I can't remember her name, in it, and it's gonna be it's gonna tie in or something. She's stuck on another prison island, so. I'll give you an accurate date, Kyle, for the game. So, let's see. When did Resident Evil Revelations release? Yeah. Actually, no. I lied to you. It's 2 years old. You're headed now, Kyle? Come on, Kyle. Ooh. It released in North America on February 7th, 2012. In Japan, it released the 26th of January. The ports came out on May 21st, 2013. But if you had an alcohol, it's cool, man. It's alright, man. I'll see you next time, maybe. Join in. It'll be archived if you want to watch it. That'd be cool. And just tell people about it. That'd be cool, too. So. You definitely should try it out, though. This game is pretty cool. I like it as far as everything else, so. Yeah, you should start Kyle, by the way. It's cool, man. I ain't mad. Happy birthday again, and thanks for watching, man. At least me running a circle. So.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond.
Raymond!
Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still.
Bye, Kyle.
The spirit. I guess you've thought of everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks.
Can't believe you tagged that. Horrible. Funny. Horrible. Great.
Raccoon City all over again.
And Terra Grigis. No more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you. Look.
I should have Somebody actually liked that, and they actually... They live in Saudi Arabia, so I highly doubt they'll be watching for it. Blah 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 blah. Safety procedures. Because the vessel was involved in a prior accident, safety standards that go beyond those outlined in the Maritime Safety Act have been introduced. All crew must read and study this manual to prepare to act in case of an emergency. Queen Zenobia has two unique power generators. If the main power generator should fail, the backup generator in the bilge... I can do this. ...will compensate for its loss in supply of the entire ship with operating power. The ship contains vertical and horizontal bulkheads that automatically divert water in case of flooding. In the event of an emergency, the bulkheads can be operated by the control system in the bilge. This system will continue to operate even after sustaining minimal damage. Cool. I told you I could do that. I could fucking read like a champ. Amazing. Articulation and shit.
You might need it.
Take it. Like you said, might need it. On the power won't be easy. I'll suck my ass, Raven. Oh, it's the anchor key. That works.
Casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the build. First. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you?
Aw, shit. Guess what? Rachel's dead! Jazz hands! Something like that. Oh, fuck it. Rachel's dead, man. She's dead. Give it up, Raymond. Give it up, Conan O'Brien.
I gotta remember
how to get back to that one spot. Damn it, I didn't get any water. I need water. I should put it in my fridge. What? Butts. Okay, I gotta do some backtracking to get to the swimming pool area. I can't remember what they call it, but oh, I gotta swim under, get my special. I think a magnum. Perfect stuff, you know. Perfect! It's actually. Oh, nigga! I said, oh! I did not fucking like that. That was not fun. That was not something I'd enjoy doing again. Cool, now I can dive. You ready to see these awesome swim mechanics? Look at that. Look at Jill swimming. Dive? Come up here. Come up for some air. Old Deborah Jill. Come to Saletta girl. We got this. Shooter. Got this. Oh yeah, I can go there too. It's a machine gun case. Well, I thought... That's Magnum, I think. Too sure. I still like that you don't have to ever, like, none of the Resident Evil's, you ever, like, actually climb while on the take a Magnum on before I say anything stupid. So where do I go now? Yes, I will. I get lost sometimes in these types of things. Oh my god, no. There we go. I'm pretty sure there's some monsters that jump out. Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Some illegal parts. Oh shit. Cool. See, I don't think I got that in my first playthrough, so. Custom parts. Shotgun shells. Decoy, I think. Yeah. Illegal parts. Oh shit, yeah! No. Shit! Fuck me in the ass, I forgot. I gotta come back now. I gotta drop off one of these weapons. I'm probably going to drop. Not much part to go. So I'm gonna dive back in.
I'm about to dive in.
I think this is, yeah. I can't remember if there's oh yeah, it's back that way. I'm back where Raymond was. I'm glad that I totally dropped off all the weapons there. That'd have been smart. I'm about to dive in.
We're going deep.
Let's see. Where's Spencer at? What a bastard. I don't know why I should just text him instead of tweeting him, because I feel like I'm achieving nothing right now. Like, why am I tweeting somebody I could be texting? Who fucking knows? You know, it's the marvels of bullshit. Oh, what the fuck is the down? There it is.
Lydia, I'm going to sing you a song. Oh, oh.
You ever seen a long magazine before? Narrow two. Charge Shadow. Oh shit, I can use Charge Shadow on. I use that Charge Shadow pistol. Let's see. That's okay. You don't wanna hear me sing. It kind of hurts my feelings, lady. Just to let you know, I worked hard on that song. Just for you. I'm very offended right now. Too bad Spencer's not here to hear me sing. Okay, now that I've walked all the way back to put that weapon in the box, I have to walk all the way back over here to get the...
It's not the P90.
I'll have to figure it out. I can't remember what it's called. It's the submachine gun, so. Am I going the right way? Yeah, it feels like. It's inappropriate, I'm sorry. Fucking, I'm waiting for that thing to drop down now. It is P90, what a fucking dummy. I need to put the higher damage on that thing there. My fucking sniper, whatever, rifle. Nice view of the butt. GG, it's over. No, Jill, don't tie it back under. I need you to climb this ladder. There you go, buddy. You got it. Lydia doesn't like my song. No, I'm gonna sing some more. Doody doo doo dong. Dong 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 dong. It's annoying. It's a lovely view. I would pay fine money for this picture here. I think there might be some things I am missing and I can't remember. Damage 3. Damage 2. Long magazine. Donkey donk, honky tonk blues. Yong yong. Who is calling me? Why is my hold on one sec. We need to take a recess here. Give me one sec. We're not setting up, we're recessing. Alright, give me one sec, I'll be back, I'm sorry guys. I mean, Lydia, I'm sorry. I'm back. For some reason, this is offline. I don't understand. I don't get this game. This game. I don't get this thing. Let's see. Can I extend it like that? Maybe no. The fuck? Yeah! There we go. That's better. I didn't change interest bird. Alright! Here we are. We're back to playing. I had to go find the mysterious disappearing dog. It was an adventure I could not ever fucking forget. Alright, fuck this. Disappearing fucking dog, man. Come on. Goddamn dog sitter. Too bad my dedicated game buddy ain't here. Spencer! I went to look at that actually, and it is $5, and I do not want to spend $5. I don't want to spend $5 on that. And actually, you know, I'm kind of enjoying myself right now. I really don't want to keep this. There's an extra person. Hello, extra person. Not sure where you are. Hello. How's it going, extra person? Third person, extra person. I ain't got any locates. That's interesting. I guess, so I can't get in there without the coins on. Oh, There we go. See, you made somebody leave. No, I ain't torn it. You freaking sane? I ain't torn it. I'd rather buy it. No, I don't want to buy it right now.
It's a luxury ship.
Man, somebody left. Man, I had an extra person and they left. They did not like me at all. They looked at me, saw what I was doing, didn't want anything to do with me. It's very upsetting. Grams. Yes.
Holy shit.
Whoa, buddy.
I saw these in the video.
Alright, man, you ain't gotta fucking do that. Some little unnecessary. I think shotgun's a little too far. Your princess, I'm sorry. I have such high standards and shit about torturing things and stuff. You know, we drink bottled water here, so. Get that highlight and shit.
Finally quieted down a little.
Excuse me, princess. Yeah, you know, can't always steal things. Okay, yeah, this one's not working. I forgot. I have to find the other ones. What a piece of shit. There we go. Such high standards. Such a high rolling life, high rollers life order. I'm not pressing that again. Oh yeah, I forgot. I keep forgetting the other one. Not how much I will it to. Will it to? Oh yeah, that's right where I want to reach. Yeah, it was 107. Yeah! So good. So smart, I can remember things. See, I made a joke, Lydia. Are you happy? Okay. Oh, yeah, I gotta go this way. parts. Critical. Okay. Seems like where I want to be. Whew. Fuck. I forgot I got rid of something. That's great. Out the pistol. Forgot to add some different stuff to it. Oh, real smart.
Here's the lift. Still works.
This is where I start to hate the fucking game so much right now. There's custom parts here. Live on the edge, I don't follow the rules.
Then we need to find it.
Oh.
I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
It's like, get on the lift, no! And then it's like, oh, okay, I'm gonna get on the lift anyway, so. Got it. It's my brain. Using my brain. Say she was in the Butte. Hey, Roger.
Activation Blizzard.
And I don't know what people don't get by I am streaming. Please don't bother me, man. It's important that I keep going.
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Oh, I forgot it's that bitch. Shit.
Oh,
Hey, Lydia, by the way, is it hot in here? Because that just happened to me. Interesting. Yeah, he came in. He was like, Activision Blizzard just bought, invested $400 million into Destiny, and they made $500 million within 24 hours. I'm like, yeah, I don't know. Thanks. I appreciate it. This is boom. I like my dad, but I told him not to bother me. What a butthead. What a butthead. Whoa, buddy. Could you not? Fucker! Off me.
Dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
That's him. That's him coming in and telling me about Destiny and how they made a bunch of money off of it. Props you're given are meant to be used to self-fusion on our targets. Follow the instructions from where to distribute them around the room. Gently leave the room immediately. Do not leave any traces of your presence. The main point of the mission is to mislead the target, so it must be carried out quickly and stealthily. Do not let the target see you. Do not engage or fire upon them. Your primary concern should be your concealment. Leave everything else to me. By the way, it was startled me. I forgot it was there. And I hate this game, by the way. Because it's an asset for doing that to me. Thank you. tell us that he was. There they are. Whoa. Whoa. Wow. Don't do that. It's scary. It's scary and very inappropriate. Spencer, it's been an hour. Where you at, buddy? My night dedicated to you is going wrong. I mean, it took like Spencer like 2 hours last time to get in here, so maybe he'll come and join me. Where is Spencer, Lydia? Could you ask him to show up? Pretty nice. Okay, pick that up. Pick that up. Oh! What is that? Okay, so. Me. Bonneville. Fire rate 2, days 3. It's very upsetting, Lid. Why can't you? Why? Plus, if you find the excuse me, damn. So that's 90. Let's see, that's 90. So that holds 110. Wow. Burn speed is 110, press is 60, since 110 is 50, yeah, I'm gonna do that. What is he? Fine. This is 1,000 something. 760 times 6 though. So that's like 360 plus 6 is 360. So it's 1,000 something too though. Alright, let's try it. I think my math's bad. I'm pretty sure I just did that math all wrong. Well, we're gonna see how this works out. So I do like rifles. Wow. Thank you. Yeah, you bastard. How's that feel? Get the fuck out of here, man. Lydia, was my math bad? 1,000 something is what that thing was supposed to be. 160 times 6. It'd be like 900 something. I think. Well, you do 160 times 6 more, please. I need help.
Okay, it was around here.
Yeah, it was around here. Was the key part to this. Do you got a calculator on your laptop? Just break out the calculator. And just tell me how it goes. I'm about to get bootied right now. Alright. So who left this note? I was forced on this mission. I had no desire to come here for a job that could get me killed. At any rate, stage one is complete. Got the key for the freight lift. Now I can access the bilge. This ship was used as the base of operations for a terrorist attack on Terrigia 1 year ago. I found the UAV in the ship's foredeck that was used to disperse the virus. Finding a UAV was good, and getting attacked out of nowhere by an ugly monster was bad. I knew this mission would suck from the moment I took it. My head feels like it's going to split open. I lost an eye already. It's hard to see. I feel like crap. My arm's starting to feel weird, too. My arm split open into two. Blood all over my body. Can see my bones. Need doctor bad. My writing is obscured by blood. This bitch is creepy.
Oh shit.
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target.
Yeah,
she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
See, I told you it was 9-something. Almost 1,000. I'm good. Thank you, Lydia. I appreciate you. Where the fuck is this bitch at? Get off me! Butthole! I was trying to kill Rachel. Ooze, you bastard.
She's in the dust.
Go after her. She could have the key. The dots are all connected.
Oh, okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
God. Butthole. So I'm good though. I did my math because 6 times 1 is 600, okay. And then yeah, 6 times 1 is 600 and then 60 times 6 is 360. So then you just have to take 600 plus 360 is 960. Yeah. Good. I'm smart. Not really, but we get it. Wish I'd kill that bitch, but I guess I won't be able to kill her. Where is she at? Where you at, you bitch? Where's she at? Oh, there she is. Shut up! Ain't nobody listen to you, dumbass. Fucking run, bitch. No Nobody laughing now, huh? Ain't laughing now!
Ain't laughing now, bitch!
Okay. Where the fuck is she now? That worked out in my favor. Come back! Damn it! Damn it. I failed. All that ammo and I failed. Oh no, no, I didn't. Okay, cool. Whoa, bitch, whoa. Found me, I'm not Raymond. I don't think I do this. I'm not gonna make it, I don't think. I think I feel that it's stopping her from... Where's she at? I don't think I've killed her yet. I think I failed. Whatever I was attempting. Aha! Where did she go? Yeah, I mean, I hope so, because it's pretty shitty. Getting a little weird, man. I don't know. Check something. Rachel achieve and achieve. That's not what I want. Supposed to like kill her before you get to the cafeteria, and I think I failed horribly, so. Come on, don't be a dick. I don't give a fuck about your shit. do normal difficulty. Well, let me see if I can do this. I hope. Cool. Okay. So we're here. Let's pick this up. And here we go. So we're gonna try to kill her. Use an MP3 or MP5. We're gonna use this MP3. We're gonna blare Iggy Azalea at her, and she's gonna fucking die on the floor crying. Yeah, that's how we're gonna do it. Let's see. Pulse though. That's a decoy. Shit, this is definitely not gonna work. Don't run, bitch! Come back!
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Shit.
The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Making my way downtown. Lots of cars pass. Blah blah blah. A-ba-la-la-la-la-la-la. Hello, whoever is the fourth person. Hi guys, how's it going? Resident Evil, Inferno. Let's go. Change that. Okay. That there. 4-0-1. Oh, so that should have a long clip on that. Let's see. Long magazine. Or to see if I can kill her before she can get to the cafeteria, that'd be nice. If not, then all may have gone to waste, and it's pointless. Oh, you bastard. Fucker. What the hell am I? Did I miss it? I don't feel like I missed something, I don't know. Reload this real quick. She'll come from behind, so. Thank you. No, come back! Come back, damn it! Fuck. Yeah, it's not gonna work out, guys, I don't think. We're gonna try it, though. It's not gonna work. If I don't get it, then I guess I'll just die. Fuck is this bitch at?
I can't believe she turned so quickly.
There we go, Spider-Man. Oh, you bitch! That's inappropriate, that's funny. That's good. Somebody ban lambs, please. Oh, fuck. Will you die already? No, bitch! No! This is not fair. What? And I can't die because, oh my god. I hate this game right now. Alright, let me try this again.
Jean! Jean!
Do not ban. Oh man, this is some shit on the web. Diaries, how's it going, Diaries? Darius Diaries. We're going through this achievement. That I'll never ever get.
Ajeev, what's wrong?
She's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
These motherfuckers going down. Always in the way. Cares, bitch. No! Come back, you bitch! God damn it, dude. This bitch, man.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay.
I'm probably just gonna... I'll never get this, so I should just... let it go. Let it go. I shall let it go. Like, no! I'll never get it. Never. Let's see. Oh. Shit, that's not what I want. Okay. Ooh, I got this. Okay, let's see. Take that off. Pull that off. Critical 1, we'll do damage 6, yeah. Long magazine and fire rate. For this, we damage 3. That's it. We'll see how this goes. We'll see how this goes. Should actually assist me. I don't believe myself, so it's okay. No, you do, so I should believe in you, you that believes in me. Greatest observation here. I'm like hitting the goddamn button and this thing is doing shit to me. This is pissing me off. This is some bullshit. Alright, bitch, you going down. Oh my god, if I die, I'm pissed. No, 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 man, why am I reloading? No, man, no. Fuck me. Wow, you can't really hit yourself with a grenade right now? Are we real right now? This is real. And my fucking thing crashed, GG. I can't take this anymore. Can't do this. I can't do this lifestyle. Getting upset right now. I think I'm just gonna walk past it. I'm just gonna let go. I definitely can't do this achievement on this difficulty. You bitch! I'll show you what fucking hurts. Bitch. There we go. Okay. So I'm not gonna waste any ammo at all on that. And in fact, we're gonna fucking skip that. Cause I give absolutely no shit to it. Like, I'm not gonna fucking waste my time on this. Why waste my time, my ammo, or my concern on this? Okay, we get it, Rachel. We get it, it hurts. Yeah, always mess with me, yeah.
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Isn't that always the case?
Come back! No! I almost did it! Well, I almost fucking did it, I'm sure. I almost fucking did that thing. I'm pretty sure I almost said that, so. We haven't given up yet. Everybody quit watching. Why does everybody keep watching me? I'm so fun. We're having so much fun right now. Why would you stop ever? I don't get it. What's so wrong with me? Oh, okay. Hey! I got an idea. Let's see. Oh, I can't put it on that. What the hell's my stopping power then? Oh, okay. I got, that's not mine, though. Damage 3. A magazine. Oh, yeah, I got it. No. Damage 4. Fiery 2. Bind 1. See how this goes. Okay. If I can kill her with this, then nobody will ever stop me. Spetsy, where are you? Where's Spectre at? Wow, it's been that long, man. Oh, there's Spectre. Where you at? Spencer's probably like, leave me the fuck alone, man. I don't even like you. Oh my god, no. No, I'm fucking dead. Take a charge shot off. That's starting to fucking piss me off, man. Spencer's here. Yo, watch it. See, this is the easiest way to. This, you always text somebody. People don't respond to tweets. They don't respond to shit. Oh shit. Let me get this bitch away from this spot. Damn.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Lynn, I can't do this. I can't do this, Lydia. I really can't waste all this ammo on this. I can't do it, you know? I don't believe in myself. I've given up on it. Oh, let's see. Switch that out. Damage 4, damage 3. I'll take charge shot off. That up. Critical. Fire magazine. Fire rate, damage 4. Damage 3, damage 2 on this. Burst. Maybe I can do it like this, hold on. Why is it named pink? It went pink, blue, yellow. Yeah. Let's see how this burst goes. Well, that's brand. That was grand. There we go. I like that. Waste half my clip, but I like it. Come back, bitch! I ain't fucking done with you! I can't believe it, man. Oh, wow. Oh, Spencer's shit is fucking up. It's not cool. Not cool at all, bro. Red. Okay, I got one last try at this. Okay, so this bitch will go up here. Come on! Die, you bitch! Die! Die! She dead? Is she dead? I did it! Dance on her body! Dance on her fucking body! Oh my god. Yes. Why didn't I just use that earlier? Wow. See, it wasn't you. That is crazy. It only took all my fucking ammo. Shit's crazy, though. So really, all I should have done was put, Daze and shit on. Not really, I just wasted all my ammo, that's one. It's one thing. It's a 5-shot burst, I didn't realize that. What? I can fucking charge burst? That's crazy. Oh. 2 damage 2. Spencer, if you're here, hi, how's it going, man? How's it going, buddy? So dedicated to you tonight. All you every day. There we go. Critical. I just sleep like that for now. Whoa. The fuck is that? The bitch is like dead, man. Fucking make noises at me. Oh, I know where I need to go. I should go back and, I should go back and do things. Next week sounds good. If you're listening tonight, well, if not, then I'll have to text you back. But it sounds cool, man. It's cool. I like that. We should do this more often. I need to stream more if I plan on ever actually getting off the ground with shit. Not like I'll ever will, because people don't like me. I know that. Oh shit, it's still there. Yeah, she's not even.